I come from an area in Madrid. The culture, for example, is like you got that kind of culture of tapas, going out to the bars, to the terraces, whatever. So just going with my friends to the town center, sitting down in different places, and yeah, just hanging around, provide that kind of vibe. It was quite nice. Beautiful, a part of family, of course, and it's better, yeah. When I first came, you come in with the excitement of going to a new country, but my language skills were very, very little, so it was very difficult to me. So I was quite shy in terms of, speaking public, things like that, because you got that kind of fears or whatever, no? But yeah, my impression was, in the general term, well, I don't know, I have a very good feeling, because when I first arrived, I went to London when I first came in, and been living there for some few years. I don't know, I just found it completely different. I think London is a kind of different city anyway, but yeah, I have a good impression. I remember particularly the architecture, like buildings, you got these kind of Victorian buildings, all that kind of stuff, conserving like a very old type of buildings and architecture around. And what happens in my country, for example, we conserve like a very, very little, just providing the main cities, whatever. But yeah, no, that was quite impacting to me. Also as well, the fact of living in houses, etc. I found like a quite, I know London is different, so it's like people living in kind of very small places with too much money, and places, the quality of the places, etc. were not very, very good in comparison to what you find in where I come from. Usually you go like a better quality places, probably more affordable. But well, in general terms, I don't know, I have a very good impression, I quite like it. I was my intentions to coming in, so I was very, very, very excited, and everything I see was very nice and positive. For Merseyside, yeah, I have a different impression, yeah, because bear in mind I've been 7.5 years in London. And well, London is very busy, it's got so many things as well, there's too much choice in London as well. So when I came to Merseyside as well, when I first arrived, particularly, I was living practically on the surroundings of Liverpool, which I found it very, very, very quiet. I found it very, very calm in comparison to where I was in London. Of course, when you move to the town centre, everything is quite similar. There's not much differences. It's like kind of London in a smaller size, in a way. But yeah, what I realized is, for example, in my particular case, I remember it was particularly the accent. It took me a while to really get tuned my ears to the accent, because I remember living in London in a kind of good sense with my English as well. I'm proud of myself in the sense of, oh wow, I'm very good, I can travel well now. But when I first came to Liverpool, I remember speaking with my neighbors, and it takes me a while. I think Liverpool in general, I think it's the most Spanish city in the UK. I think because of the character of people, the way the city works, and I don't know, I think the way that, I don't know, like the city drives things, I don't know, it seems very similar to Spain, rather than like the place, a physical place. I think it's more the, like the, I don't know, what's the word in English? The culture, like the people, no? You know, like the available traits we all have. I think the character, I think the people from Liverpool is quite, there's a kind of collective thing, no? An environment which is quite similar to Spain. Bearing in mind, no, like societies like the Spanish one and the UK one, we are very, very similar because of globalization. But in the end of the day, like the UK is kind of more focused on individuals, like it's more individualistic society than in my country. My country is more, I would say, collective. I don't say, I'm not judge which is better or not. Everyone got benefits and downsides, both of them. But Liverpool, I found it more collective. In comparison, for example, where is London, in a way. So in London, you are invisible everywhere. Doesn't matter if you are in the main city, that you are in the surroundings, you are invisible. Here in Liverpool, probably in the town center, I live now in the town center, you can be more invisible because diversity is too many people, everyone busy. But when you live a little bit around, I was in the old Swan area, which is not far away from the town center. And it was, I don't know, everyone knows. Whatever, so I would say that areas, for example, I found it quite similar to Spain in that sense that everyone knows each other, everyone look after each other.